Got a coil for power out kitchen and living room. It's an older home, so they have two rooms under one circuit. Winter time, and they are using the plug-in heaters around this time. The amperage goes high, so let's see what how high this one goes up to. Got the heater on high, 13.2 amps on a 15 amp breaker. So don't recommend these plug-in heaters. So be careful with these heaters.